नाविका, लॉस ड्यू टू नॉट ऑब्टेनिंग टाइमली परमिशंस 941 करोड़, लॉस ड्यू टू नॉट रीटेंडरिंग सरेंडर्ड जोन्स 890 करोड़, लॉस ड्यू टू इनकरेक्ट ग्रांटिंग ऑफ फेवर्स टू लाइसेंसीज 144 करोड़, लॉस ड्यू टू इनकरेक्ट कलेक्शन ऑफ सिक्योरिटी डिपॉजिट 27 करोड़, दैट वेदर बीटन आम आदमी लुक विथ टैटर्ड चप्पल्स लूज पैंट्स रेनॉल्ड्स पेन ओवर साइज अनवॉश शर्ट एंड ऑयली हेयर प्राइसलेस. There are some things that an honest politician cannot buy. For everything else, there is master fraud. This should be the Aam Aadmi Party new ad featuring Arvind Kejriwal. Honestly, what a monumental fraud. And this CAG report, Navika, comes at the back of the Supreme Court that said, and I quote, there was conspiracy on drafting new excise policy. It was meant to help those who gave kickbacks. PMLA offences were supported by material evidence. VAT was reduced to
Who
1%.
did?
7% excess commission was given, amounting
Who
to 338
approved
crores loss to Exchequer. Aap forced the company to give up its 20% market share in favor of another
Who
company. But
approved?
then, Navika, this is the party that celebrates anarchy, that publicly implored citizens to elect goons and thugs, that bought out much of the media with taxpayers' money. It's the same Kejriwal who spent taxpayers' money, our money, for paying exorbitant lawyers' fees in cases where ultimately he had to furnish groveling apologies. And it is the same Kejriwal who demanded Bharat Ratna for Satinder Jain and Manish Sisodia, both in jail right now. Navika, AAP government ad spending has increased by 4,273% over the last 10 years. Five CAG reports are not being tabled right now in the assembly, and repeated requests by the LG to do so are being ignored. There is a massive Jal Board scam concerning illegal tendering, in which Kejriwal has also been summoned by the ED. There is a massive Mohalla Clinic scam, wherein clinics entered either multiple nines or zeros as mobile numbers of 14,749 ghost patients so they could outsource thousands of tests, payments of which were made by private labs in the state. The High Court recently blasted Kejriwal for installing only six CT scan machines in the hospitals he runs for 30 million population. This is the famous Kejriwal health model, but no one knows it. As AAP has spent 1,073 crores in ads in the last 3 years, from turning Delhi into London, to cleaning the Yamuna, to removing pollution by stopping farm fires in Punjab that is controlled by AAP, no one has lied as much as Kejriwal. And as for his education model, out of 1,022 Delhi government schools, 824 are functioning without a principal. AAP promised 500 schools, opened 50, and we haven't even come to the 50 crores
But the
Kejri
fact
spent on Grand House,
is, it is the
money that could
government
have bought
of the
thousands of
people of
oxygen
Delhi
cylinders,
who
opened
have
tens
paid
of clinics,
people's
fed
tax
thousands of Delhiers
once,
during COVID.
twice,
But you
three
know,
times,
if you
and
accept
made
that
it through
AAP is as
the
corrupt as all
NCD
other
where
parties,
your
a kind of
BJP was
calmness
ditched
dawns
as
on you,
the
Navika.
corruption.
So we should stop getting
The
shocked by
fact
Kejriwal.
is
He
that
and his party
all
are same
this
as the
one
leader of any
party
political party,
today,
corrupt and
despite
hypocritical.
all
Maybe that is
how
why
many
he keeps
Mohalla
getting
clinics
elected.
that Arvind
Democracy
Kejriwal
is more
has
often than we'd like to
opened? How
admit,
many
not so much the
schools
defeat
Mr.
of the
Narendra Modi
elected
has
as it
opened?
is of the electorate.
How many universities Mr. Modi has opened?